last seen wearing a green t-shirt and a Baltimore Crows cap. Local authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey, yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. Well, it looks like they've started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then. Looks like they have the whole forest covered. You found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? No, I need to hurry and catch up with the search party.
And that was an epic fail because I didn't realize my mic was muted. Good job. Good job. This way. And the eeriness starts.
Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid.
Symbol. is free from the sun. All right. Well, now I guess we're going to continue going this way.
No point waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning.
All right, we're calling Lanning.
Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullets with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your, health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
You're probably gonna screw it up.
All right, then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work.
Sounds very upbeat for this.
Heal!
Yeah, heal. This is Bullet, your right-hand dog. Listen to his barking and watch his body language. He'll be the first to alarm you of any trouble, but he'll need your help to deal with it. Remember, the way you treat him can affect his behavior later in the game. Stay close to him. Prolonged loneliness can affect your mental state. If you lose sight of Bullet, press LB to call him back. When he's nearby, look at him and hold left button to toggle and command to go.
Okay, Seek!
Seek it is.
Lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Come on, look around, boy. Nothing, eh? Nah, this area is already covered.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but,
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Oh, good. Good. Mark your territory. That's always good. Good job.
Chief, right. we're checking.
Bullet, search!
Ow, fucking brambles! You guys know these woods are cursed, right? If you don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
You got nothing?
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree? Gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch.
Bullet!
They'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingram!
Come here, boy!
Do you ever shut up?
Check the hill, Ingram.
Got it.
Is it even possible for a kid to get this far?
Not on his own. Did anyone check that place?
What place? Oh, that place.
Stick close to me.
Ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we looked.
All right, boys, let's talk in
Good
more
boy.
Searching.
It's like, yeah, I'm a good boy. All
right. Bullet!
Careful there, Caldwell. God damn, it's slippery here.
Come here, boy. If you can find something, buddy. Nothing, eh? Come here, boy.
Here's some. Let's see, where the hell are you? Oh.
Doubt we'll find anything there. Let's try heading the other way.
What?
Come on, look around, boy.
What are we barking at?
You got nothing? Come here, boy. See if you can find something, buddy. Aren't you a handsome boy? What'd you find? Let me see. Yeah, good dog. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time.
Found his hat.
Baltimore Crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Come here, boy. Sniff. Good boy. Now show me. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit!
What the hell is going on? Shit's about to get weird.
Where's that dog?
Oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Where the hell is he? No. Not now.
Heartbeat. Buddy?
Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now. Bullet, where are you? calm down, Alice. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Bullet?
Bullet, where are you?
Who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy.
What?
Hey, Jess.
Alice, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Alice, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen.
Just checking up on you, dude.
I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess.
Rude as hell. I'm coming, Pooch, I'm coming. What? What? Wishful boy, huh? Wishful boy.
Is that a campsite? Seems pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Alice, maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Alice, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Alice, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, okay. Alice. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You know, sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Alice?
Get over yourself, Alice. Be a man for once.
Well, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Alice. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out. Leave me the fuck alone.
Damn, dude.
Want to see me, sir?
Better yet. I want to introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yes, sir.
Bum, bum, bum.
What did I? Did I pass out? Meow. Boy. Meow. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours.
No, I don't like that. Great.
FM 2176. Field manual. First it's witches and curses, and now what? The commando? What is this? Come here, boy! Wait here, buddy. Oh, how did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. Search! Nothing there, huh? Looks damaged, but relatively new. Probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. Bullet! Easy, boy. No need to be scared. It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. Seek! Oh, you got nothing? Heal! You want one of these, buddy? He's not gonna find anything new. Ellis to base. Ellis to base. Do you copy? We must be out of range. See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing, eh? How did we end up back here? There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. Bullet! Bullet! Freeze-dried ice cream, huh? I just used to love these. She was so bummed when I told her that I didn't actually eat them in space. No, sorry, buddy. You know chocolate is bad for you. Okay, seek! Nothing there, huh? you can find something, buddy. Oh, you got nothing? Circles.
Are we back at the camp here? Didn't I go up this way the last time? Just came. Feel like I'm good? I don't know. I'm just waiting for something to jump out at me, like.
Mm-hmm.
just got quiet.
Reception. Now, maybe it's for the best. Now, I don't think Jess should hear me like this. I hate when people do that.
Pick that up. All right, makes sense. I guess. can't go any further that way. I'm guessing.
Find something, buddy. Nothing, eh?
No. Come on.
Poachers would be too scared to work in these parts. Bullet, seek! Landing put us together. Good boy! Bullet, Zeke! Good dog. Bullet. Bullet! Stay close, Bullet. Come here, boy. Come on, look around, boy. Nothing there, huh? Search! Nothing, eh? No, it's not possible. We took a different path. Come here, boy. Come on, look around, boy. You got nothing? Search! Nothing there, huh? Seek. You got nothing? Bullet. Heal! See if you can find something, buddy. You got nothing? Seek. Nothing there, huh? Bullet! See if you can find something, buddy. Heal! Can anyone hear me? There? Anyone? Bullet! Huh?
Alright guys, I'm gonna end this one for now. We'll come back to it. I can't figure anything out and I'm just puzzled. So I'll have to give it a little while and see if we can come back to it and hopefully get past this part. Hopefully. Alright guys, later.